Hi everyone, and welcome back to SIC Forex. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. In this video, I will show you how to set up your VPS for Forex trading. What is a VPS? A virtual private server, or VPS, is a virtual computer offered as an online service. VPS has its operating system running, and as a customer, you will obtain access that will permit you to install trading software like Metatrader on that virtual machine. What are some of the advantages of a VPS? Firstly, a VPS will guarantee that your trading software is running without delays. Secondly, 24/7 operation, including an offline mode for some. Thirdly, protection from power and connection interruptions. And fourthly, a fast and stable connection to the trading platform. Now, all this means is more convenience, speed, and reliability for traders using Forex Robot, or if you have a signal providing service. Now that we understand more about what a VPS is, we are going to set up our MetaTrader software on the VPS. Once you've received access, you can either download it directly from your broker website or copy the install file from your system. By doing this, you also need to remember that you need to transfer any set files or other files that need to run alongside your system. Remember, important when selecting your VPS. These days, VPS have become a lot less expensive, and many online brokers offer these as a add-on service. So once you have the setup file on your VPS, we are going to run the installation, and you'll see once the installation of the MetaTrader trading software has been completed on your system, you will be able to access directly to the trading servers directly from your VPS without any interruptions. So now we're going to log into our trading account by entering our login details, so our account number and password, and we are going to select the server that we want to connect to. Now, very important to note at this time, there's a large difference in latency when it comes to this, which can be very advantageous to those using scalping or news trading systems. So guys, always be on the lookout for new systems. Next, we are going to log into the MQL5 community. So if you don't already have an account, feel free to register, as this gives you access to over 100 free Forex trading robots. So now that we've logged into our account, you will see that we have access to the MQL5 community. So I'm going to go to Market, Experts, Free, and for this example, we're going to select Dark Venus because it's one of the most popular free expert advisors. So now we're going to press Download, and we'll see Dark Venus will be under Navigator, Expert Advisors, Market. Next, we are going to set up our trading software moving forward. Now remember, if you have already created set files, you need to transfer these set files to your virtual private server to have access to them. So what I'm going to do, we are going to run a single version of Dark Venus. So first I'm going to add the indicator that Dark Venus uses, which is the Bollinger Bands, to show us clearly when it will enter into a specific trade. Next, I'm going to select the time frame that we'll be using, which is the 15-minute. So doing this process, I'm getting everything ready to attach Dark Venus to the chart. However, before attaching, we need to enable our O2 run or O2 trading system. So once we have the play, we'll see we can attach the chart. And next, load our set file for this specific expert advisor, which I have saved on the desktop of the VPS. By doing this, all of our inputs that we created doing the backtest and optimizations can now be loaded directly onto the chart. So here we see the display tab for the specific expert advisor. We'll see a blue hat at the top right corner, or a smiley in the case of MetaTrader 4. And we'll see a live fluctuation in price, showing us that our expert advisor is working and connected to the live market. A question I often get is, how do I make sure that my algo trading system is running? So we see algo trading is enabled and we see the blue hat, but it hasn't taken any trades since I launched or started the program a few hours ago. So it is very important, guys, depending on the inputs, when a specific robot might take a trade. Another way just to double check and make sure that everything is running correctly in the background is to go under Journal, and you'll see O2 Trading is enabled, and we'll see that the set file has been loaded successfully. And under Experts, you'll also see O2 Trading is enabled. Now, this is just an additional means to double check and see that your system is working. So VPS service prices can vary, and it is usually charged on a monthly subscription basis, and dependent on the characteristics of the system, prices may range anywhere from a few dollars to a few hundred per month. Now, many of these service providers will offer a free trial period, and some brokers will give you a free VPS service if you match their specific deposit requirements. Generally, all expert advisors that hold the trade for a short period of time operate in very volatile market conditions or execute many trades simultaneously, which significantly increase the performance with a faster connection. Expert advisors running on VPS will always complete a transaction faster than the one running on a personal computer. Now you have to take a comparison between what is the cost of running a VPS and what is the potential gain that you are able to make from your system. I hope everybody learned something new about the importance of running a VPS for your Forex trading robots. If you've enjoyed our content, feel free to like and drop a comment below. Happy trading. See you next time. Bye.